They started a siege against the 5,000 defenders, who fought courageously, hoping that support would be forthcoming from Sicily. The driving force behind this siege was the order's Grand Master at the time, Jean Parisot de la Valette. He was an adventurous and ambitious old hero who insisted in strengthening the order in the Mediterranean.